children in America are counting.
I want to count backwards.
One.
Two potatoes, three potatoes, four. Five, six.
Children in Egypt are counting. Children in South Africa are counting.
One, two, three, four.
Children in China are counting. Children in Russia are counting. Children in 120 countries are counting on you. Sesame Workshop puts the proceeds it receives from the sales of its products right back into Sesame Street and other local educational projects for children worldwide. So you did more than just buy a video or attend a performance. You helped educate children around the world. At SesameWorkshop.org.
And now, riding into the sunset of the Old West, comes Marshall Grover and his Wonder Horse, Fred.
Wonder Horse Freddy, are you certain we are riding into the sunset?
Of course I'm certain, Marshall Grover. There it is, right in front of me.
Oh, in front of you? Wonder Horse Freddy, that is strange. It is not in front of me.
Are you riding backwards again, Marshall?
Look at that silly monster. No wonder you are a Wonder Horse, Freddy. It is behind me. But I want it to be in front of me. We have a dilemma.
Well, it's easy enough to solve, Marshall.
Well, of course it is. And I know how. Turn around, Freddy. Turn around.
No,
with the horsey. Turn around.
Marshall.
That's it. There we are. The sunset is now in front of me. See, Freddy? Dilemma is solved. Now we can ride into the sunset as cowboys are wont to do. Giddy up, Freddy.
Whatever you say, Marshall.
Giddy up. Wait. Freddy, wait a second. We are not riding into the sunset. We are riding away from it. That is not the time-honored tradition. Oh, dear, we still have a dilemma.
We sure do, Marshall.
But wait a minute. Marshall Grover knows what to do. Okay, here's the answer. Back up, Freddy.
What?
Back up. Come on, back up.
Oh, I don't believe this.
That's it. Look at that. Now we are riding into the sunken. Yippee-ki-yay. How, Freddy? Freddy, why is your head so hairy? Never mind.
And now, riding out of the pages of history, Marshall Grover and his Wonder Horse, Fred.
Yes, here I am, riding across the West, looking for brave things to do. Is that not right, oh, Wonder Horse, Fred?
Anything you say, Chief.
Fred, ho! Fred? Why have you been walking backwards?
I haven't been walking backwards.
Oh, you have, Fred, because I can see where we have been, but I cannot see where we are going.
That's your problem.
Fred, just one more little thing. What has happened to your head?
Not a thing. My head's just fine.
No, it is not. It is not even here. Your head is missing!
Marshall, my head's just where it's supposed to be.
But it is not, Fred, because where your head is supposed to be is kind of a brownish, bushy thing.
That's my tail.
What is your tail doing here?
It's always been there. Your trouble is you don't know the difference between front and back.
I do not know the difference between front and back? That is a terrible, mean, cruel thing to say to me, Fred. It is true.
Now look, Marshall. Right now you're facing the back of me. Now the back is where my tail is.
It does look like a tail, yes.
But if you'd turn around, you'd see my head. The horse's head is in the front part and his tail's in the back.
I mean, if I was to turn around now, then I could see your head. Oh, Fred! I've missed you so! Oh, it's good to see you!
Oh, look, if you'd ride facing the front like you're supposed to, you'd be able to to see my head, and you'd also be able to see where you're going.
Okay, quiet.
Yeah, the horse's head is in the front, and his tail's in the back.
Hey, Fred, you're right. If I face front like this, I can see your head. I feel a bit silly, but at least I understand front and back. Giddy up. Please don't gallop, okay? Easy.
Very much for the milk, and now, Fred, we must go out into the sunset. Okay, boy, get up.
Hey, wait a minute. Who's going to pay for all this stuff?
Oh, I'll be back tomorrow.
No, don't come back tomorrow.
I guess tomorrow.
No, it's all right. It's all off in three.
Yeah, well, I reckon I'd better be moseying along now.
Adios, Marshal Grover.
Thanks for the glass of milk, partners. Okay, Windows, Fred, get ready. Here I come. Hi-yo, Fred! Fred, you are not supposed to move away from me like that. Well, no, I'm supposed to jump on your back and you're supposed to stand just still. Can we try it again, please? This is embarrassing. The guys are looking. Hi, guys. Okay, let's move away, please.
Fred, I am supposed to say, whoa, I am the writer, you are the ridee.
Oh, Marshal Grover, I'm so tired, I just gotta take a rest.
Oh, in that case,
whoa! Oh, thanks, Marshal Grover.
You're welcome.
Boy, you may sit short in the saddle, but you sure do get heavy.
Well, Wonderhorse Fred, here we are. But now that I am a marshal, I must do something useful.
Oh, I got an idea, Marshal.
What?
Why don't you practice counting?
Counting? You, a horse, think that I, a marshal, do not know how to count? Ha! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There.
Easy there, Marshal. What I had in mind was counting backwards.
Backwards?
Sure. I'll bet you a ride home that you can't count from 1 to 10 backwards.
That is a bet. Ha-ha. Okay, here I'm going to show you. Marshal Grover counting backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I win the bet. Ha-ha.
Hold up there, Marshal.
What?
Well, consarn it, I didn't mean for you to stand backwards, even if I said backwards. I meant for you to say the numbers backwards.
Huh?
You're supposed to start with 10 and get on back down to 1, like this. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
the press?
No, I do not.
That's because you are the horses and I am the cute marshal. I, Fred, will shake the kissing off of the tree. Here you go, shake. Shake.
Marshal, stop that. You're just making him more scared. You can shake him out of the tree and hurt him, or you can even break the tree.
All right, okay. Do not shout, okay? Don't you have such a hot idea? Why, my first try? Now what? I know. I will use my martial good sense. All right, tree. This is the law speaking. Release that kitty or I shall take you to the who's gal.
Oh, Marshal Grover, that tree can't understand what you're saying.
But it's because I do not speak tree, I suppose. I know. We need a ladder. I will call the fire department. Got the dime, Fred?
Marshal, this is the Wild West. There aren't any phones or any fire departments.
This is a tough one. I know. I, Marshal Grover, will go up there and save the kitty myself. All right. Here I come, Kitty. Climbing up the tree. Don't worry, I'm coming.
But Marshal, you haven't even tried calling him. Here, Kitty, Kitty. Come on. Come on,
no
Kitty.
No time for chit chat, Fred. I must save the kitty. Kitty, I'm coming. What are you doing down there with Fred?
Meow. I called the kitty down. Like this. Here, kitty.
Well, very good, Freddy. You are one smart horse. Now, only one problem remains.
What's that, Marshal Grover?
How to get me down. It's so hot and so dry.
It sure is, Marshal Grover.
And I am hot and dry, too. I need some water, Fred. If I do not get water soon, I do not know what will happen.
Now, Marshal Grover, don't worry.
But don't worry. How can I not worry? All living things need water to live and to grow. Am I not a living thing, Fred? I need some water, Fred. I need some... Oh, look. Fred! Water! I see water!
Where? I don't see anything.
Up ahead, a waterfall!
Marshal, there's no waterfall there. It's just some rocks. Your imagination is working overtime.
No, it's a waterfall, Fred, and I am going to jump in it!
Marshal Grover, don't! Look out at the... Marshal Grover! Are you all right?
What happened to the waterfall?
Well, I was trying to tell you there is no waterfall. What? You imagine these rocks were a waterfall.
I am too thirsty to imagine anything.
But I'm telling you, that's what happened.
Oh.
Now, if you want some water, all you have...
Hey, look! A drinking fountain!
Marshal, there ain't no drinking fountain in the middle of the desert.
Water, here I come!
No, Marshal Grover, no, wait!
Water! Wait, that is not a drinking fountain, Fred! That is a prickly thing that hurts if you touch it.
Well, that's a cactus, Marshal. You were imagining again.
No, Fred. Oh, does that mean there's no water here for us? Whatever will we do? Oh, how will we live and grow without water?
Oh, Marshal, I've been trying to tell you. What? You have some water with you. Right there in that canteen.
Canteen?
Yeah, we filled it up with water before we left.
Huh. Well, I knew that, Fred. I just wanted to see if you knew it. A little fast. Oh, sure, yes, very refreshing. Fred, do you want some?
No, thanks, Marshal. I'm fine.
Oh, okay, fine. Well, then let us ride off into the sunset.
Okay, hop on, Marshal.
Why, you're not supposed to hop on. I don't have to ride you. I can go take that taxi over there. Taxi!
Wait.
Yahoo!
No, Marshal, that's not a taxi. That's a great big yellow.
Ah! Rock! My Wonder Horse, I am so glad we took this shortcut. We will definitely be back in town by sunset.
Oh, we sure will, Marshal. And it's a right pretty way to go.
Why did you stop, Betty?
Well, because there's a fence here, Marshal.
Well, I know there's a fence here, Freddy. But that is no reason to stop. We can keep going. And when we find the end of it, we could go around the fence.
Oh, but look, Marshal. There is no end in sight. In either direction. We'll never make it to town by sunset. Besides...
Well, then why do we not just jump over the fence, Freddy?
Marshal, this fence is too high for me to jump over. Besides, we can go through.
No, nonsense, Fred. We cannot go through the fence. It would break the fence. And it would hurt. Now, we will just jump over it. It is not too high. I tell you what, I can jump over it. I will show you. Here, dismount!
Marshal Grover, don't do that. You don't have to jump.
No, we must, Freddy. We must get over this fence, or we will be here all night long. Now stand back. I'm going to take a running jump. Here we go. Jump! Oh, mommy.
You all right, Marshal?
Oh, I think so, Freddy. Hey, I just figured out how to solve this fence problem. We do not have to go over it. We can go under it.
Oh, Marshal, I'm afraid the fence is too low to get under. It's too close to the ground. Why, we'd never be able to get under it. And besides, we can go through.
No, Freddy, I told you we cannot go through the fence, but we'll show you how we can go under the fence. Here we go. Dive! Freddy! I am stuck. I cannot move either way. Can you help me out, Freddy?
I'll try, Marshal.
Okay, pull! Thank you, Freddy. Thank you. No wonder they call you a Wonder Horse. By the way, is my head still in my body?
Yep, it's still.